गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, इट इज़ द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द सेम चैप्टर सोशल प्रॉब्लम्स। टुडे वी शैल स्टडी द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ एजेड। यू नो दैट अ मैंस लाइफ इज नॉर्मली डिवाइडेड इंटू फाइव स्टेजेस, नेमली इन्फेंसी, चाइल्डहुड, एडोलेसेंस, एडल्टहुड एंड ओल्ड एज। In each of these stages, an individual finds himself in different situations and faces different problems. Old age is viewed as an unavoidable, undesirable, and problem-ridden phase of life. The problems of aging usually appear after the age of 65 years. So first of all, let us discuss the problem of aged people, or which problem are faced by the old age people. The aged face a number of problems in different day societies, and these problems may be like, first problem is loneliness. So this is the common problem with all the aged people, and this makes them feel helpless, especially when they have lost their spouse. They find themselves totally lonely. Another problem which is faced by them is economic insecurity. When a person retires, there is a decline in his income, which determines his standard of living and also quality of life. In old age, medical expenses increase, making elders dependent on their children for their treatment. Then physical helplessness. In old age, there is a decline in physical strength, there is poor vision and loss of hearing, etc. All this makes the person helpless and dependent upon others, which is sometimes humiliating for the person. Then he faces some emotional problems. In the beginning, retirement gives a sense of feeling of relief and relaxation. However, after some time, it creates emotional problems. Retirement makes the individual feel useless or worthless. Then making new friends. Sometimes the old person has to shift to a new place with the children, and then it becomes very difficult for him to make new friends. Then he faces the problem in traveling. If he wants to go somewhere by public transport or any other transport means, and the place is crowded, then he faces some problem. Then the main problem is health problem. These health problems may be these, like decline of secondary and motor functioning, like poor vision, hearing loss, taste and small sensitivity. So these are the health problems. Then reserve capacity reduces in old age, and this makes them prone to accidents and make them feel tired easily. Then medical problems which arrive, like heart diseases, arthritis, etc. And other problems like functional disorders like depression, anxiety, sadness, lowered self-esteem, memory loss and so on. So all these are the common problems which are faced by the old age people. Now let us discuss some of the remedial measures which can be adopted to reduce the problem of old people. Like first one may be the social support. The social support may be in the form of family. If the atmosphere of the family is healthy, then there is no problem. If the atmosphere is not suitable for the old age people, then it becomes a burden for them. Then there should be some neighborhoods and senior citizen centers where they can go to spend some time with other old people. Then there should be some social welfare agencies, and there are. Some old people are linked with the formal social welfare agencies when family fails to take care of elderly persons. Then other measures are financial support in the form of pension schemes, accident benefits by the government, then social networking, spiritual care by the organizations, then the role of primary caregivers should be encouraged, then they should get a provision of part-time jobs if they are physically fit, then mobilizing government and non-government agency welfare services, and some agencies are working like Sahara, Ashray, etc. The government of India is also doing something for the old age people for their benefit, because this is a social problem. Nowadays, government is paying so much attention towards the senior citizens or the old age people. Like Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment has been designated as the nodal ministry for the welfare of senior citizens. The Aging Division in the Social Defense Bureau of Department of Social Justice and Empowerment develops and implements programs and policies for the senior citizens in collaboration with the state government and NGOs. Then several initiatives, including the creation of old age homes, awareness initiatives, etc., have become a part of the national programs. Then the national policy on older persons was announced in January 1999 to ensure the well-being of the older persons. Then the Maintenance and Welfare of Parents and Senior Citizens Act was enacted in December 2007, and its main features are these, like maintenance of parents or senior citizens by children, relatives made obligatory and justiciable through tribunals. Then they can transfer their property, means senior citizens can transfer their property in case of negligence by relatives. Then there is a penal provision for abandonment of senior citizens, establishment of old age homes for indigent senior citizens, protection of life and property of senior citizens, and adequate medical facilities for senior citizens. Government has provided them a pension scheme, means the people who are getting retired, they get an attractive pension, so it relieves them from being financial burden on their children. Then the Ministry of Railways and Civil Aviation has introduced concessions, fair concessions for senior citizens. So we have seen how government is doing a lot for the senior citizens or the old age people.